Oh, look at this. The crowd's reacting live. The sprinklers went on for about 3 seconds. All of them.
I want to see instant replay.
Ready? I've never seen that before at Coors Field. I've seen it at other ballparks. I've never seen it happen here.
It got everybody.
Bruce Bochy called that in. He called Mark Rasmussen. He said, can you wake our guys up?
Well, Moscoso didn't lose.